I get decent frames in this town too, like 15 and 20, something manageable. I don't know. I don't think this exists. My only guess would be armor piercing, fire, which is like incendiary rounds, but that's an airdrop. It's really far away. Well, it's way southeast of me, and you're way north of me, so. There's a bunch of rockets being fired out of the back of a base next to me. And I'm like talking like missiles being launched kind of rockets. No. Like rockets coming out of the ground. Like big fireworks. Should I be concerned? Yeah. Oh shit, I'm being shot at now. If you would kindly stop, sir, I would appreciate it. Yeah, you suck. Please leave me alone. Oh, I'm dead. Whoa, I can spawn a Dominion Outpost. Did you click Dominion Outpost on accident? Oh, you spawned a Dominion Blockade. Oh, wow. Okay, suicide. Suicide. Wow. I don't know. How do we suicide? How do I suicide? Can someone tell me how to suicide? Can't? That is bullshit. Can you follow me outside of the safe zone and end my life? Oh, wow, that was rude, but okay, I'll go to them. He said, there's aggressors and people killing people outside, so you can go to them and fuck off. And I was like, oh, okay. Hey Dad, can you kill me? Oh wait, there's barricades, that means death, right? Someone's got a red marker above their head, I wonder what that means. It's kinda gay, but alright. Yeah. I don't know if I like that. I didn't see him. Hello? Someone in my life, please. Someone in my life would much rather spawn elsewhere. There we go. Kill me. Thank you. Wow, that took them no time to react at all. Kill me. Like. And he one-shot me. Wow. I don't know. Shit's intense, yo. It looked like an AK. But I had no armor and I was a fresh spawn. That's special. While you were away, they killed 207 minions. Oh, you're dead, dude. Wow, this armor deflects damage, that's pretty neat. I support you. Just kidding, you're a fucking faggot.
Don't mention it, bruh.
Where are you at? Are you in like a four-story building? Yeah, no. Look for it's like a three or four-story building, with military tents in the back. There's a guy in there, but that's also like where a ton of guns spawn. He killed me with a Wolfstrom. You have to go on a scaffolding to go up. Here you are, and I'll let you know if it's the right building. That might be it. You can look behind it, maybe. There's military tents in here or not. I don't think. You can just find better tiers of armor. Don't worry about them. No, just drop them. They're not exactly hard to find. I've noticed this town has like insane amounts of loot. That on. Click on it, it'll probably give you a little definition. That is really, really short. HP does the most damage against unarmored targets. Dude, what shoot 7.62? Whatever it is, I want it. I found level 2 armor though. Oh, this is level 2. Okay. No. I'm coming. I don't think it's you that they have a personal grudge against. Okay, that's PvP aggressor. They show up on your compass and everything, dude. I don't see him on my minimap or anything. There's a guy on top of the White House building, shooting at you, I think. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna open up one of my welcome to the game boxes. There's an alien near you. Oh shit, it's on me. Then why'd you ask my what? Oh, I don't know. I'm running away from an alien and he's shooting me in the back. Or trying to. Did I kill that out? No, not even close. man. Nice. Kinda occupied. But I will. Are you sure? Cause that's the AAR I dropped you and it was fully. You might have changed the fire rate by hitting X. Weird. I'm just looting the essential quick for meds cause I don't have, all I have is what you get when you use the kit, so. Plus, I don't know where that guy that was shooting at me when I was being chased by an alien is at, or if he's coming after me. Okay, an alien just spawned on top of me. Ow, 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 ow. Why directly on top of me? Like, feel bad for you now. Spam left click instead of holding down for full auto. When you are shooting at somebody really, really fast, just left click as quickly as you can. It's something weird with the recoil happens. I'm just saying for future reference if you do. Did they take a lot of bullets to that? Oh shit, oh my god. What? That's about to be. Behind somewhere. He's in between me and you somewhere. Maybe. Okay, no, he went around. He's in on the other side of this building. Yeah, I killed the alien. What? He's got a shotgun. He's really, really bad. Me? I don't need meds, I don't need meds. I was gonna die because I was being rushed and I was using my meds as fast as I could. Here, let me get in this building and situate my items real quick, please. Okay, no. I used the med to save my life there. No, I'm good, I have a ton of meds. Oh, and even more. So, what I got on? Alright, let's see if I can show you this building that I keep talking about. I'm waiting on you. Get into the building. What is, oh yeah, that one tap gun. one's next to me. Yeah, I'm killing the guy that's shooting at you. Oh, there's two. No, I'm dead. No health and I can't jump. I'm dead. On my body. It's so shitty, I can hardly even do anything with these kind of frames. Shotguns are awful, by the way. They were right. I just shot that guy that was shooting you, and I shot him in the back. Nice. Want a stash? You're not that far.